Altoona police evacuated and searched the district office tonight after that threat was called in. School board member Whitney Smith McIntosh posted on Facebook that the board members were escorted out of the meeting about an hour into it. Police say nothing was found, but they believe they have identified the caller.